Hello everybody, I'm Dr. Shikha, I'm 41 years old. I want to share my experience with Manipal Hospital during the birth of my second child. I was consulting Dr. Tasneem. So I was a high-risk pregnancy as I was suffering from chronic hypertension. My age was also in the higher side. And during pregnancy, I have developed gestational diabetes and I was on medication as well as on insulin to control my sugars. And during third trimester, I have also developed cholestasis. So with so many factors, I was little skeptical to undergo normal delivery.
We managed her pregnancy very well, though she had little bit risk of BP going high and sugars going high. She had a normal delivery and baby and mother was doing good. During her pregnancy, we also noted she had an intrauterine growth restriction, but close monitoring was done of the baby's growth, and we are happy to tell that she had a normal delivery at the age of 40.
Dr. Tasneem has boosted my confidence and she has been very detailed in answering all my queries during consultation with her. I'm also thankful to her and her team of doctors and all the labor room staff who has taken care of all my needs during my labor process.
I would like to thank Dr. Tasneem. She was very descriptive and patient in all her conversations with us. It was all the comfort and the confidence that she gave to my wife which enabled her to go for a normal delivery. Overall, I would highly recommend Manipal Hospital Whitefield and Dr. Tasneem.
Manipal Hospital Whitefield is a safe place for you to have, even if you're elderly, it's a safe place to have a normal delivery here. Thank you.